queremos hablar con el caballero Stanley Ngara, sí, que es el rey de los preservativos.
Hello, Stanley. How are you here? Hernan and Buhi Barcelin. Hello to you. We are really happy to have you here on the show.
I'm very happy. How are you? I decided to be the king of condom because I was working with the Kenya Red Cross Society and I was able to see how our people were suffering because they could not face the truth about HIV and sex. My main job is to prevent HIV infection to everybody. All sex workers, we encourage them to use condom and to be tested for HIV test after every 3 months. I facilitate the use of condom all over the country by taking the condom to the beach, to the sex workers, to the hotels, to the workplace, offices. But I'm willing to train other people to do what I'm doing.
El rey de los preservativos pasó por Fancito.